A tragic update out of the Easley tonight. The coroner now confirms a child was killed after being hit by a car last night.
This happened near Grant Valley Road. Troopers say two cars were both driving west when a passenger inside the first vehicle was then hit by the other vehicle. Tonight, the coroner identified that passenger as Axel Garcia, said he fell out of the back seat of that first car and he was just 6 years old. Officials are still investigating.